Okay, welcome in, guys. Turbo, John. I know we got a couple lurkers in there. Fishing Florida right now. Kind of neglected my pole here. I don't even know if I got bait on there. I might. But trying to do slow upgrades so I can get ready for the bigger fish. Got up to the 88-pound basket. Doing good, John. Doing good. I ran into a glitch yesterday where, I say glitch, it was an issue for me. I was catching bigger fish than would fit in my basket. So, you know, you get the red drum or the big snook, and they were just too big. Single fish. I had enough to catch, you know, a bass. I could catch whatever. So I went up to the 88-pound basket. I'm not leveled up enough to get the bigger basket, or I would have. But I figured I could come out here and catch a few of these. Yeah, I'd like to, but the time of day is a little off now. That, you know, depends on the day. You could probably help me out a little bit with time of day as far as weather too. I caught a red drum yesterday that was too big. I caught some snook, but my rig wasn't really ready for it. I haven't caught anything on this rig yet. It's a little bit of a lighter weight rig. I say lighter weight. Just depends. I mean, my level's killing me right now. I got a level to get the cleaner rigs, the more durable, heavy-duty ones. On the right side, I'll definitely hit that. I was fishing out here yesterday. I hit a couple snook, one drum. I couldn't keep the drum. The drum was a heck of a fight. I enjoyed catching it. I fought the heck out of it. But I was using a little bit of a lighter rig. Sure, man. I'd love to have you, Turbo. I'd love to have you out here. It's fun. If you want to slum it in Florida, you know, I know you're fishing them big fish in Louisiana. You know. See the roots out to the left? No, I'm looking right there. Throw in between them. About what the distance? What have you been catching them at? I'm doing drop right now. Yeah. Doing a float rig just to get the depth. Bait wise, just four or five roots showing up on the right side. I see them. Let me reel in and get it back out there. Throw in the middle of the roots. What's the depth? I caught a drum on 65 yesterday. Yeah, you could help me out a lot, man. I got the Discord available if you want to jump in Discord. Throw you in chat. You're all welcome in there. Just got to let me know in chat, in Twitch chat, that you're in there. You can join me on Steam. I think it's popped up in chat. 20 inch is what you used? Okay. I was way too deep then. I was fishing snook, and we hit a few. 50 to 6 centimeters, yeah. I forget. We're in two different measuring systems. Okay, let's hit right in there. If you're interested in catching that historic butterfly peacock bass, the season's up for it. I have yet to hit one. I've tried different tutorials. I've caught a couple trophies that are probably bigger than the historic. Just haven't hit it. I have yet to catch a unique fish also. But, yeah, y'all come on in. Feel free. This is a free game, free to play. You know, if you haven't followed, hit us up with a follow. I know I got a lot of lurkers, a few lurkers in here. I don't know if they're bots or lurkers or what, but hey, you're welcome. Anything to get that view count rolling. Let Twitch know we're here. Let's see. What am I working on? Oh, I was going to work on a little background music. Oh, I got a double message there. Couldn't catch anything all day, Yon? Yeah. I had that problem when we had some stream lag. The other day, and I think Turbo was on. That was the last day I fished last week. before I went on my little trip. Let's see, find Nightbot. I only have two windows open. That might cause a little lag too. I forgot to open up Nightbot. No, he's open. He's just on the wrong setting. I've been working on my Spotify. Gotta build a playlist first. But yeah, oh, about to have a little noise in the background. I'm gonna shut her down for a second. Thank you, Wave Kazuka. Kazuya, Wave Kazuya, for the follow. Welcome to the pack. We're just fishing on Fishing Planet in here. Appreciate the follow there. Oh, got me a bite. Hope I just didn't trigger something in Streamlabs there. I need to get chatty up here. Oh, heck, what'd I catch? A trophy, a largemouth bass. Yeah, I hear you on the Free Lake thing there, John. I spend a lot of time with that. I go back there when I need it. Catch the spotted bass. Okay. Maybe so. Let me pop out real quick. There we go. I got you. There you are. Turbo, ladies and gentlemen. Fun, fun Fishing Planet fisherman. Inside the square, four roots build. So I'm watching you see kind of where you go.
Here we go.
notice that. Yeah, he's a pretty girl, all right. Okay. Yeah, I play Winning Putt. No, I do that. I do some female tunes. Got a little movement on my bobber, but nothing. Just swimming. Could be my shiner. There we go. And I missed it. I was talking to crud. That was not a good one.
Okay.
Oh gosh. Alright, so I'm back at it. Okay, I'm back up. Sorry about that. Had to get Netflix fixed. So I'm on crossies. Shifty. Yeah. I hit one about that big a drum last night. I pulled him all the way in on basically a 13-pound rig. And then I couldn't keep him because he was too big for my basket. I had room for him, but he was just too big. Bots are working. Gotta update that. We hit the 39 thanks to Wave Kazooie. Need to get that 50 goal, that's where I'm shooting for. Think about doing a giveaway at 50. Okay, let me see that. Gotta back up. I got you on invisible. 90 feet out. I got you. And those weeds. My giant bobber. I can see it from 4 miles away. There we go. I'm still sitting at 20 inches. I'm right between the two packs, or a little off. Looking for my bars to go off, but it's my bobber. I gotta get used to float fishing. It's not what I'm used to. I was trying to learn it though. My chair ride. Got the 4-hook. 4-aught hook, shiners, 20 inches. That's where I'm at. Oh God. Yeah, I'm too low level for a lot of things. That's what's making me mad. I'm almost too low level for the lakes I can fish, unless I go for the smaller stuff. And that's, I just don't know how lucrative that is to make that trip out there. Worst case scenario, here in Florida, I can make my trip back in one day catching bass. All right, I got me a dragonfly there. Sorry, I got a lot of background noise today. Got to talk on the phone so freaking loud. What time of day are you fishing at, Turbo? How's it going, Alter? You, I was late on that one. You staying on the dock? Alter was having some glitches last night. Kept falling through the dock, having to fish from underwater. Get some drag. I had some, golly, the drag on this thing. I can pump it up some more.
I have no idea.
No, we're good on the time. I was just seeing when you were. What'd you catch it on? What'd you catch that historic on? 3 foot crawfish crank. Okay. I don't have a crawfish crank yet. I'm not that leveled yet. And I spent my bait coins on the blue crank. Okay. Did you catch it at the infinite tunnels or whatever it is? Where I was catching. That's where all the tips from the old version of the game are. It's right there off the edge of the lily pads. These things fight like heck. I don't really have the rig for these big fish. Down by the boat, they cast to the other side. Okay, I never cast over there. Were you in the midst of a lot of trophy? Or was it just like regular, boom, historic? That is a monster drum. They're big fish. It's the first one I got to keep. Thanks to Turbo and finding my little spot here. Okay. Thank you, Turbo. Thank you. I caught one yesterday, well, bigger than that. It was like 22 pounds. I couldn't put him in my basket. Man, that's cool. I guess it's just RNG. You just get it, you know? That's what I was fishing for all day yesterday. Didn't hit it. Caught a lot of bass, though. Then went and spent a lot of money. I like RNG. It makes the game interesting. Keeps you on your toes. Makes it so you just can't, you know, hammer the game. Also keeps it where people that are really good at it and high level like you guys sometimes are, and come back and try to fish those things at smaller lakes. Hey John, what level are you? I know you said you're fishing Texas. Okay, well, I didn't get to keep it, so maybe it wasn't bigger. Maybe it was this, I don't know. Maybe that was how long it was. I don't know. I just know it was big, and I was mad because I couldn't put it in my basket. First, I thought it was a glitch, and then I realized, remembered the basket can only hold such a big fish. A certain size. It can hold a bunch of fish to a certain weight limit, but if it's over a certain weight limit, it won't hold a single fish. So I upgraded my basket. I know the DLC you can get can add big baskets to it. Oh man, yeah. There's my dragonfly again. He's a red one this time. Catching the red drum too. shifty with common snout. If any guys want to friend us, join the room, feel free to. We're in Florida. Over at the Delta. Fishing snook and drum. Right now I've caught one drum. And one bass, I believe. Some chatbot games, they're pretty fun. They got cooldowns on them, so you can't keep playing them over and over. Got a guy comes in, beast boy. Butterfly peacock messes up your XP. Yeah. Everybody's shooting for that historic. That's what they're catching over on the other bot docks. They get mad when they catch a largemouth. Learning how to use Ankhbot, so 39 XP for that one. That's the reason I jumped from the bass to the snook and red drum, or in the drum, because I wasn't getting much EXP, and I need more EXP to get to the new gear. But I couldn't catch them. Yeah, I could. Like a 10-minute reel session, you know, on that old gear. So I did have to upgrade a little bit. Watching Outlaw Fish earlier. He was fishing Michigan. Having a good day. Haven't been up there yet. I haven't caught a unique yet. I haven't caught any uniques. I'm still waiting on my first one. Snook would be a fun one to be the first one. Kind of dancing. Turbo with a trophy. There it goes. Ah, I wasn't paying attention. I was looking at the size of your trophy bass. Did not get that hit. Oops. That's a fail on my part. Can't take your eye off that bobber. I saw it floating around, swimming a bit. Cool. That'd be cool to get a unique. I really wanted when it stops swimming around, it strikes. I I saw it swimming around and I glanced down when I saw the green in chat and Fish Planet chat. And I looked up and it was 3 foot underwater. I don't have any shrimps with me. I'm not high enough level yet. And I don't know how much they cost on Bitcoin. We got swimming now. And, well, maybe not. Maybe just floating. Yep, that works, man. Come at me, keep coming. I like it when you swim. I'll have to see what's in the shop here. I don't know what they got that I can open up with. I haven't done a lot of float fishing or bait casting with live bait. I've been mainly doing jigs and crankbait here in Florida. Just because I've been grinding some money. Gotta work him a little more. Cool. I think I've got a 1/3 ounce. I don't know if it's a 2-aught hook. I got some crayfish. They came with this VBO pack. I don't know what I brought as far as jig heads. Yeah. Nice snook. Not as big as turbos. Look at the tarpon. That would snap my line in half. How much do tarpons pay out? At the limit of my line test here. for these guys, but I can't go up much higher. There's Ulthar.
Them sheets that are shown in that floor.
Nice, 1429. A couple of those will pay for your trip. 3, 4. 300 XP. I think I have some crayfish. I'm not sure. I have to look. Oh, I got a bunch of jigs, crawfish, a bunch of stuff in that VBO DLC. This is the perfect rig for bass fishing. Two of them actually, two casters. They don't help you much with floating fish, you know. Yeah, it wasn't that bad either. It was $9.99. I was looking at the St. Paddy's Day that Turbo liked. It was probably better, but it was $19.99. I was amazed at how many DLCs there were. I guess that's how this game makes the devs make money. Some of them are god-awful expensive. Crazy expensive. Awesome. Slam the door. That 440 net, man, that's good. Yeah, I haven't seen the Spring Cat DLC. I may look that up on my next reel in. That could be cool. That's good to know. I hadn't been paying attention. I probably had bites. Look at stuff up. Yeah, that does save money when you don't have to buy the license every day. I don't know when my license expires or when my premium expires. I had to 3 days, so I might be on day three of it. You hate the dragonflies. They come flying in. They should make it where you got a net and catch them. Need to bring it in some. Okay. I've been paying attention. 1:50 before 8 a.m. I'm not having that kind of luck. But I went later in the day. Kind of dying out now. I don't know if I got a wait time up or not.
What?
Fish the roots, yeah. I'm just kicking it. I was in the dead time. I know that sometimes for fish, deeper fish, time, the little feeder scale doesn't always help, but I was just testing it out to see if I need to go to a better time. Yeah, I got you. Am I getting anything here? We're gonna go try the roots. Oh.
Welcome, tributes. We welcome you.
Thanks for the host, Turbo. Appreciate it. I think you're the first one that's done that. And right on target, we get one. Well, maybe not. I missed him. But I did get a bite pretty quick. You guys haven't jumped over to Turbo Rocky. He's in chat. Get over and give him a follow. He does some Fishing Planet streams too when he can. We hooked up in New York and caught a bunch of pike and walleye. Then he took off to Florida and left me there because I couldn't fish as much at the time. But I wouldn't be anywhere close to this without his help, so you guys too. Need better line. My rig can handle this. So line's just right on the... I need to go up a set. I wonder if I can go buy some better. I don't even know if they have what I got here in Florida. This is fun. I don't know that I'm winning it. I made a little ground here. Down, and he's gonna break my line. I don't know which one's gonna happen, or jump off my line. He don't really break it. They might. You never know. Swim at me. Swim at me. I said I'm Probably go up one more on my reel. I just can't on the line. Would make life easier if I could go up one more, hit on the drag. Yeah, that's. I bet that was a battle. How long did that take you to reel in? ...35-pound tarpon on a 14-pound line. That's crazy. I think I'm running 12-pound line here. I'll have to check and see what this rod can take, or this reel can take. Swim at me. There you go. 20 minutes RL. Yeah. I remember when you had that New York where you hooked one like 2 minutes before I caught one. Personal record. And yeah, trophy butterfly, two back-to-back ones. It took you forever, and you like, I caught a fish, and I fought it. It worked because you hit 400 foot. You had to let it run a little bit. What do I got on here? On 12 shop. I don't know what they got in here. Not a whole lot, I bet. No, just the mono 12. You get the 14. That would help a little bit, but I don't want to give bitcoins up for a fishing line. See what they got in them braids. 4-0. It's a 10-pound test. Oh, I'm in the wrong one. Braids. Yeah, they don't have jack crap here. Yeah, I've learned to keep. Well, I cut it at a little over 200. I try to keep 200 on mine. The spot's a little hot right now. Shifty's catching trophy, two trophy. Oh, he's still on the same ones I looked at before. Okay, but he caught another two. Colorado was fun. Once I found the hole, I enjoyed it. Caught a lot of trout there. But they don't pay so well. I mean, they do. Yeah, I take whatever's max to usually. So, it's a tricky deal. I mean, I put whatever they let me put on there. So if I put 200 on there and it says 196, that's the max. I get mad because I want 200. But hey, it's the game. It's moving. I got slack in my line. I wonder if that's going to help or hurt. I took it out. Got a little background noise going on. Yeah, that's kind of what I did. I couldn't catch a whole lot of pike, though. I don't guess I had enough gear for it. I would catch them, but that's what I was doing. I did a lot of trout, and I got a lot of XP. So I kind of went ahead of where I should have been on my gear. Made it difficult to get out of New York because of that. Out of Colorado because money. It's kind of why I started premium. Had a guy donate the other day. It was kind of funny. I was talking about premium, and next thing I know, he throws a donation at me. It was my first one. Kind of freaked me out a little bit, but he's like, "Here, buy premium for the next 2 days." So there you go. That was kind of cool of him. I like it when they swim in. not as much fun. It's just easier. Come on. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Yeah, this one's going to start running on me. This freaking line. Makes it fun. Makes it interesting. Alright, I've caught enough snooks so that everyone I catch is not a personal record now, so. 59 pounds in my basket. I don't know what that equates to in money. Way to go, Holther. Holther got a trophy bass. 6 pounds. One. If you're new to the channel, hit that follow button. Join us on Steam. And get in here and fish with us. We're fishing Florida. Of course, you don't have to fish Florida if you don't want to. But join the community. I've got a community page set up. Just getting started in the stream in a couple weeks now. This community for Fishing Planet is pretty cool. A lot of these guys stream in here. And I like hanging out in other people's streams when I'm not in, learning from them. Not a lot of the higher levels stream. That's the thing I've noticed. You get some high level streamers like you guys, man. People come in, want the tips. Walkthroughs, where to find the big fish, the big money, the XP, you know. What's Shifty stream? I'm not through. I think I've seen him on. I don't know if I popped in there or not. I think it'll let, I don't know if it'll let you link it or not. You got mod status turbo, so you could link it if you wanted to. I'm looking for all kinds of. Shifty would be a good one. He's level 31. You're level 32. Ulther's level 40. You guys. Usually when I get on, there's like level 17s and 18s streaming. They may be doing other playthroughs, you know. Whoa. Pull him up on dock. That was a quick one. Yeah. Those pay okay, but like you said earlier, they don't give you much EXP. Missing is the camera, and that's because the camera I have doesn't work with Windows 10. Drivers won't work, then just get a black screen. So I'm gonna work on that. But I've noticed a lot of Fishing Planet streams, some of them don't even have it. You know, it's just people want to go watch people fish. Oh crap, I probably missed him. Took my hand off it. Nope, got one. There it is. Y'all hit that. Need all the Shifty love there, and because I think I've been in his stream. I might have followed it. I follow a bunch of people. Okay. Yeah, the more Fishing Planet streamers get, the bigger the community gets. The more people start watching it. Get that game climbing up the ranks on the games, you know. more people pop in your stream. Right now, it's I like it because there's... I don't know that I've met a troll in the community. Ah, you like country music? I could play some country music for you. Put some Spotify on. I was doing the YouTube playlist, but I went over to Monster Cat on Nightbot just because it's easy. But trying to integrate my Spotify into Ankhbot. It's a little tougher than I thought it would be. Ankhbot's easy on some things and hard on other things. Beast Boy and I were playing with the mini games last night, and it took us 4 or 5 runs to get them right as far as how to play them. And had the currency set way too high for mods. They'll benefit from it. Come on, wear it out, wear it out. Kind of getting tired here. Got him running one way. Stream Elements. Yeah, I've looked into Stream Elements. I'm just going to check it out. There's a lot of song request ones. Ankhbot does the song request. I need to look into that. I may have used it once before. I may actually have a, when I was doing my creative streams. That was a battle. 29 inches. That pretty much does it for Snook. I could probably throw out some of those bass if I needed to catch one more. Watch me catch a drum here. I don't have a playlist set up though, and for that, I could do that. I'd have to. Not AFK, but look away for a while. What the heck? Did I miss him? I totally did. I was not even looking at the screen. I mean, that was like, stick it out there and 88 it. I feel stupid. Hit that pretty quick. It's moving now, so. No, it was. Yeah, they're hitting fast now. Yeah, nom nom. Free food. It's kind of like when I catch one right as I'm reeling in, get to like 10 feet or 12 feet and one jumps on like free fish. They're getting me back for that. I got their cousin. Every time you say free fish, we get free food. I may or may not get to keep this fish. It just depends on how big it is. I mean, I could throw out a smaller one if I needed to. Got a couple of bass I could throw. Depends on money. I'll keep him. Let me keep him. That's a full basket. Fishing, but the EXP is better here. We'll do this real quick. I'm gonna go click this. Oh, let's see. Got timed out in Shifty's channel for putting too many emotes in. Yeah, that's funny.
Old Coyote TV, thanks for the follow. Welcome to the homie hype. Thanks for tuning into the livest Fishing Planet stream on Twitch.
That's funny. Yeah, I had mine set way high the other day. You got a little country music in the background there on top of that crap I'm listening to. Kind of like it.
Oh, Coyote streams too. I'll have to check you out. Make sure I return the favor. Thank you for coming through. May your fish be plenty, your bag be full. If we got any of the homie hype in the chat, make sure to check out Coyote's stream. You know how we do. Keep the hype going. Fish on. Nice, man. Yeah, I'm digging the tunes. A lot of this is stuff the viewers have put me up on. So I try to keep that good country music fishing vibe going.
Make
said she wants to...
Okay, that's fine. Sorry, I got some background stuff going on. Let's see if I can find my...
I'm gonna sneak in here.
What the heck am I doing? I gotta get back into the... There we go. That's where we were. It's my giant bobber. Bigger than the trees. Actually, it's not that big. I just changed the size of it. It looked funny, so I kept it.
But from squishing,
oh crap, there we go. I wasn't paying attention. I gotta get back in my rhythm here. Well, this guy's running. He might be bigger. I can't make headway with him. Tackle's killing me. Dude, he's fixing to break my line out there. I think he just got tired. Yeah, I gotta run it. He went way out there, too. Every bit of drag on this sucker. About to get some more. Yeah. I'm learning that right there. Let it run. Thank you. Yeah, that was a runner. Definitely was a runner. Sorry. A lot going on in the background. Yeah, trying to get that sucker to turn. He was a pain. I couldn't get him to turn either way. I might have been a little impatient with him, but... It is fun to catch. It's fun to catch. Makes the next one a little easier. Or it seems, it appears that way, you know. Kind of looking off screen, so let's see. Oh, he's dancing. I screwed that up. Still got it moving a lot, though. I bet. Them gar look like they're fun. Pound guy. It's bigger than my basket. All right, I gotta learn how to do something real quick after this one bites or don't bite. crazy. I don't know what's about to pop up on my other screen over here. I need to take my bobber out of water when I do that. What is that? Channel cat. It's the first one I've caught, I believe. Oh well. Take a slight. Let's see. What is that mess? Okay, I'm trying to get the song request up and running.
Here, I'll give you a song
watching the sun bake. All of those tourists covered with oil. Strumming my six string on my front porch swing. Smell those shrimp there beginning to boil. Wasting away.
Yeah, I know. I gotta get the volume turned down.
Thank you.
Yeah, I can't. I can turn the desktop audio down. I can turn the desktop audio down for you, but it's still pretty loud for me. Shouldn't probably play with that there, but. All right. Where is the volume in Ankh-Bot? Ah, there it is. That is much better. Yeah, that was way too loud.
Hey, what song are you listening to?
Margaritaville. Ankh-Bot is what I'm using. I've been using Ankh-Bot. Just added it a couple days ago for some stuff. Ankh-Bot. Ankh-Bot. It's free for like 30 days. Then you got to donate. But I'm just giving it a shot. You can do a lot in it. Sound effects. I was looking for one to play sound effects like this. Someone types this in chat. They can howl if they're following. You know, stuff like that. I wanted stuff to do.
The slimes. Why
don't
we have to make it a challenge? Can you just make slime? Let's just make slime.
Yeah, you just do exclamation point song request. And then either the last digits of the YouTube or Spotify. I haven't done a Spotify, but it's on. I could do a playlist, but I haven't set up a playlist. Let's go back to test it out again. Some more of those. Yeah, you do what's after the equal sign, I think. On YouTube.
Okay, so.
Let's copy what's after the equal sign. You can also. Yeah. Should show me the list.
Because there's one that I found that
didn't mean for it. One of those. There it goes. I could look up how to make slime.
Hey. Okay, so it's got the key up now. I see the key now. I don't know how to do Spotify songs yet. A good song. How's the volume on y'all's end? Sound is too low. How's that right there with my voice? Right there? Right there? Good.
Now we need a half a cup of glue. So we need another measuring cup.
Seen David Allan Coe in concert. It was hot. Had the air conditioners turned off in the middle of the summer. I guess you drink more beer, you got a cut of the beer sales. One notch on the volume, yeah. Yeah, I've got to see him. He long hair, had like dreadlocks. Just smoking weed on the bus as we were walking in the place. You could watch him. Whoa, breaking the laws of physics. Yeah, we walked by his bus. You could see him in there just soaking it up. It's pretty funny. Yeah, he did. He did live a hard life. He looks like it too. Bring the music up some now. There's a way to request on Spotify too. I don't know how to do Spotify request. I may be able to load a playlist from there though. Give me a sec.
Okay, and half a teaspoon baking soda.
Hope this don't squeal in y'all's ears when I open it.
Okay, here's your spoon. Start mixing.
Yeah, I get it figured out eventually. Somebody's firing a fireworks off. That's not what I was going for.
Phone book, and I've seen. and Steve Goodman wrote that song.
All right, so we got a bunch of playlist songs in here from Spotify.
I wrote him back a letter and I told him
it was not. You got some slime back there?
Hey, Grammy.
My granddaughter made slime. So I'm going to figure out how to work the playlist and shuffle that playlist. And it starts off with a David Allen Coe song. So, yeah.
After reading it, I realized that my friend had written the perfect country and western song. And I felt obliged to include it on this album. The last verse goes like this
here.
Yeah,
I was drunk.
My
mom got out of prison.
Oh, gosh, it's so fun.
And I went to pick her up.
What? I really love slime. It's so easy to miss. And I make it all the time.
I don't even know if I've caught anything. I haven't been watching anything on my screen. That's just like absent-minded streaming. Play that one again. If it tries to play it, I'm gonna have to skip it. Let me check my frames. Because this plays a video while I'm doing this. Yeah, I'm dropping frames like crazy. I'm wondering if this Spotify ain't doing that. Yeah, I was spiking up to nearly 3K on the kilobytes. I may have to raise my limit if I'm going to do this. I don't know. I bet it's the Spotify. Let me try that first. Let's see. So, well, the whole thing about this is, well, we're down to, yeah, we're running 25, 28. Huh. I don't know if it'll let me hit the settings real quick. See if that helps any.
Fuck, look at this. Look how
on the woman I love so. If I die between these sheets, I pray to God she'll never know. In his heart and soul, he knew that he was playing a game he could never win. But you know, forbidden fruit is sweet. Why, it was sweet enough to make.
Yes, spiking up to like way higher now. I raised my cap.
And now he's given up on looking for a way
I have to play around with this a little bit if I want to use it. I don't know if I can go much higher. I might be able to. Still getting laggy. I don't know. I'm looking in the list. I got George Jones just won. No, it's not in the playlist. I think it started when I hit this playlist in here from Spotify. I'm wondering if it doesn't try to load those. I don't know why it would do that though. Those are just like links.
Who you carrying there, pal?
George Jones.
You mean the band? George must fly everywhere.
Nope. It's George just tripped. We're heading home.
Thing is, it plays the video.
We don't see nobody since
in my bot. That might be causing, but that's download though. That wouldn't be upload.
He's awake in there. Holler at him. Mr. Jones? Mr. Jones.
Yeah. Hey, old hammer. What do you know?
Would you sign that guitar? A few others, huh?
I sure would.
Hey, just a second.
Yeah, just let me know if it goes back to lagging. I bumped my cap, and it seems to be going fine. I haven't dropped any frames since I bumped it up. That just means it's going to look a little crappier on lower-end streams. That's all
right. This used to be the main highway. We just got lucky a few years, I guess.
What else you got?
Come on in.
Could have something to do with me having that open, too. See what I got open here. Chatty. There. Fishing Planet. Alright, let's get back to fishing. I'm also not making any movements on here. The possum was great, man. My dad made me go to his concert when I was a little kid. Anyway, my dad had me take me to a concert, and George Jones was part of it. There was like 10 people at it. Concert. One of them outdoor concerts. Merle's pretty good too. I'm not going to argue with you there. I grew up, and that's the only station in my radio station my dad listened to. It was the country one that played Merle and Possum and, oh man, all of them. Outlaw Country. Yeah, I got the same feeling, man. Merle and Prince. I listened to a lot of Prince when I was in high school. Junior high school. But Merle. My dad saw Merle in 1971. I never got to see Merle. That see Charlie Daniels Band. Seen Reba and Garth Brooks together when Garth Brooks was opening for Reba. I didn't know who he was, but that's more new country stuff. I got you, man. I got you.
Hey, George. What happened back there? I don't think you
did. Why is it so hard? Why do you not like this?
Yeah, I kind of look at the break was kind of like Garth Brooks, Randy Travis, George Strait. They're kind of the break on the new old country. George is kind of the tweener. Yeah, they do. I mean, that's the sound you want to go for. Anything's popping up in the king. Seems like I'm still going yellow a little bit. Hadn't gone red in a while. I've dropped a few more frames since then. I may not be able to do song requests. It is. I like those too. Those are good stuff. What's her name in Dixie Chicks? Her dad used to run a lot of the acts through here at a little nightclub called Little Brothers. And the Dixie Chicks came through a lot before they got their big record deals. Kind of considered, I wouldn't say they're a local band, but they played here locally a lot. And when they were like, they had like four or five members. I see you. Well, I mean, yeah, Natalie Maines, her dad, was the producer of mainly a lot of those groups. He kind of based out of Dallas, Fort Worth for a while, and they did their own thing. Natalie and them did, but when she joined up with them, that's when they started playing a lot of the local places. They were in the works on some record deals. Yeah, that's the thing with country music is there's a very conservative listening group in the U.S. And they don't like it when you speak ill of America or the United States. And they get a bad rap for that. So that's your base in country music. It's conservative, Bible Belt. That's what they call it here, the Bible Belt. Makes it tough for an artist to really express their opinion. Okay. We're at 3,500 now. We're not playing any music. I'm gonna play with that a little bit. Okay. Or just stop playing. Okay, so the playlist is up. The request songs are there. Yeah, they are. They haven't earned that following back. Well, I've got a playlist. I just can't get it to play.
Actually, all Fluffy Slime. $12. Go in the dark slime.
Can't load that. There's the playlist. Should have yours up before long. I don't know what steel does. Weird. Oh, I gotta add them physically. That's weird. That's kind of smart, though. I thought there might be a way just to run a playlist. You're right. Got him. Sorry about all the background noise, guys. It's kind of crazy in my house right now. Got a bunch of people here. Hey, level 24. I'm out of bait. My net's full. That was a good day. Could probably catch one more. I don't know if a snook would fit in the bag. Fish keeper, fish jail. Yeah, Liv, you're new to the channel. Welcome in. And, welcome to the Fishing Planet world. If you're not already associated with the game, well, that's a good community. Yeah, it's daytime, and I've got a lot of things coming and going. They weren't here when I started. They were going to be gone a while, and they came back early. But hey, that's all right. Little Pipsqueak back there, she's making slime. Out of detergent and glue and shaving cream. I don't know, some kind of chemical reaction she learned in school.
What?
Food coloring makes it blue slime. It sticks to your hands.
It's fun. It's fur. Not fur. It's fluffy slime.
Fluffy slime. What's up, Beast Boy? How you doing? Go ahead and give yourself a howl, Beast Boy. I know you want to do it. Beast Boy is having some computer issues. That's why he wasn't able to come in and fish with us yesterday. But yeah, it's one of those things. You got a lot of people in. We're expecting one more company in tonight. My daughter's coming in from college, so I got her daughter here. I'm a granddad early in life. Shock hot tubs. And apparently there's Beast Boy and his howl. I gotta fix the howl. It's got the music in the background of it. I'm gonna fix that. Still sounds all right. It's got the, it just, I was cheap. I made the follow alert out of the Korn Blind song. I took the Are You Ready off of that, and I put the howl, the coyote howl, on top of it. And when I was doing that, it was, I just cut it off. What's up?
Do you think you're going to like the water park too?
Mm-hmm. My granddaughter thinks she's going to buy us a $32 million mansion. Selling, she's going to buy us a giant house selling slime and popsicles. Yeah, I'll probably be on later. I'll be on, usually come on around 10 p.m. Central, 11 p.m. Eastern. I don't know what that is for Turbo. Turbo's out there in Norwegian time. He's usually going to work about the time I used to stream early mornings, like at 5 a.m. Central, 6 a.m. Yeah, Beast, we got the song request up and running. If it doesn't kill the stream, had a little issues, but we're working that out. I got to figure out why my bandwidth is narrow. But I'll work on the bot too, as far as getting our ID, like when something's playing. I can add your song to the playlist if I like it. I deleted some songs on accidentally. He's going Reba. He's got a little Reba going. If you want to request a song, it's song request and the YouTube address. You can also do the little digits after the equal sign. You're plus 7 from Eastern time, so you're sitting at, you know, what, 2 a.m. right now? No. 1 a.m. Sorry, 1 a.m. Yeah, it'll be in the morning time for you if we stream later. Nightbot hates you. Well, it's because you spam the emotes. You're the first one to ever get timed out by Nightbot, I think. But we were testing it and see what would happen. Then I gave you the sword to say, hey, now you don't have to get timed out. He came in Discord the other night and was online. I'm supposed to be catching fish, but my net's full. I gotta go to the next day. I'm not making much money on snook. I'll be honest, they're fun to catch, but it's costing me money to fish for them. And catch more on the There we go. Yeah. Let's look at the Yeah, I killed the Spotify. Seems to have calmed it down when I killed the Spotify. It's still, no, we're dropping frames again. It's definitely the songs. So we gotta go forward to the next day. We're gonna bass fish because I gotta make some money. Yeah, the time and the bait was there. Caught a big old red drum. I agree. Largemouth mass. I can't even get it out of my mouth. The EXP is good on these things. I need to go to the Infinity Tunnels. That's where I'm at.
Is this your Mountain
Dew? Floating Figgots. Far there. I did. Well, Turbo's been a mod. And then Packboat is the bot. Nightbot's a bot. Coffin AV Club. He just lurks. He's one of my students.
Okay.
Yeah, still dropping some frames.
And we're paying the bills in this
I might try another bot. I don't know if you can do song requests through Nightbot. That might be easier. That might be easier on my bandwidth. Oh, I hopped him right up here on the dock. Yeah, I catch a lot of these. Put about 30 in your basket. I haven't looked at Nightbot's song request. I know it works, I just don't know how well it works. We're at 39. Looking for 50. Nightbot don't get along with a lot of people. I think I got a, when I went into Shifty's channel earlier, I spammed too many emotes in Nightbot. I followed and Nightbot just like shut me down. I think it was Nightbot. Could have been one of his other bots.
Oh, that's the theater room.
I'm going to try to shut down this song request, and I am going to try Nightbot song request and see if that helps my bandwidth a little bit. Keep me from cutting frames out. Nice catch, Turbo. Trophy Raider, 32 pounds. I just saw that pop up.
What if the house itself is perfect?
Yeah, I know. I got my sound down. I know there's pans falling all over the floor. I muted
this
it.
This is actually pretty, like this is working pretty well,
right? I'm trying. I know. I'm trying to get it fixed here. I'm trying to get song requests back up and running in Nightbot to see if that helps my bandwidth issue, because Honkbot was skipping frames again. Yeah, now she's got YouTube playing back there, so.
I've got Netflix playing back here.
Netflix, excuse me.
Netflix and slime is all I need. And buying the view of a mansion.
Okay.
Hey, basically, I'm also buying it for me, because I'm running there too.
Trying to mess this up here. Let's see. It's on King. I don't know if it'll let users do it though. That'll make a playlist. Oh heck.
Hey Grammy, is this needed enough? It's not really sticking.
got the Monster Cat playlist in here. Song request enable. Song request enabled. Clear keying. Clear it. Settings. Everyone. Regular. We're gonna go everyone now. Spotify, YouTube, playlist, channel, search provider, channel, limits, keying linked. Went to playlist. All right, so I've got song request enabled. On Nightbot. And Turbo's got one in there. So that's better. So now let's go look. I'm gonna check something real quick. Output. Okay. What? Why did it call it off? Well, that's strange that it called it off. Packbot's it's on crack. That's all I can say is Packbot's on crack. Alright, so now we got our song request up. It seems to be much nicer to my bandwidth going through Nightbot. And we can still use YouTube and Spotify, SoundCloud. I don't have the pull I have with it. I can still trash them if I want to trash them. If somebody were to come in and... What the hell is that song? You have a boss fight yet? The boss fights are fun. Depends on which boss you get. I made them too hard, so. We kicked that one's butt, and I made it harder after that. It's back to the fishing. Kind of lost my thought there. So, I don't hear any music playing. Okay, so that, explore. Okay, so it's there. There you go. Alright, it's playing the video. Let's see if that does my... Yeah, it does the same thing when I do that. It's sucking the crap out of my... Maybe I should turn down the... That's better. Yeah, I gotta adjust the volume. How's that? Is that too loud? I'm gonna see what it looks like in. Yeah, that's down there a bit. I hear it fine, but I don't know what you guys hear. Yeah, with this setup, I can lower the video settings for the string coming in. With that other setup, I couldn't. You weren't in here when I had the bones set way too high. They were paused. It's still working, though. We're still dropping frames when we play music, so maybe my bandwidth can't handle it. Nice job, Uther. Ulther. 165 out, 40 deep, 3 shiners. Very low. I can bring it up some. That's at 25%. That's what it was on Turbo a while ago. I changed it to Bones. Remember we talked about that last night, from Paws to Bones. With an S. Bones with an S. I ain't doing a whole lot of fishing right now. Yeah, you were a beneficiary of that. Too many bones. I was supposed to put in 50 and it was 500. Which, that's not going to help you on the first giveaway, because it's going to be limited to a max count. Still shows it through there. I was playing music on Monster Cat the other day and it was not doing this. This is weird. It's essentially doing the same thing though. I mean, just playing a video in the background. I'm not catching Jack over here. Song request, exclamation point song request, and the YouTube link for it. Doesn't seem to want to work. No tracks found. It's about to jump into, I don't know what. Nothing playing. If I jump into the King, some of them are weird. They're weird songs. I wonder why that didn't work earlier. I might be back on. We're coming back on in about 5 hours. I tend to go from about 11 to 3 my time. What do I got here? A weak line's what I got. Night Turbo, thanks for coming by, giving us a shout out to Shifty over there. Why is my line so weak? I change it. I gotta check that. You gotta have a space in there, I think. Yeah, that line just broke in half. What the hell? I have no idea. What kind of line do I got there? That's weak sauce. It's a 12-pound test. I don't know what that was about. I just got too much tension on there. I just lost my freaking lure, didn't I? Oh, jeez. That sucks balls. That's expensive lure. Yeah, it broke. It broke bad. That was a big time lure on there. I had on there too. Freaking crankbait. I'm trying to get some unis, but I'm in the wrong spot. There you go. Did you just type in the name? What'd you do? Did you put in the link? Is this off Spotify or YouTube? It's off YouTube. Look at Shifty. He got him a historic. See, that's 30 of them, and that's what it cost. That's bah. I gotta come where you guys are. Y'all are over by the boat, aren't y'all? I don't know what I'm fishing for. There's Shifty McFifth. Guys, he is a streamer. Go give him a follow. I gave him a follow earlier. He's got a pretty decent stream. He's actually affiliated. Ah, this freaking line is weak sauce. What the hell? I don't remember what I freaking put on here. Mono 12, 12 pound test. What the heck? That sucks. Why is it breaking all of a sudden? Twelve inch diameter. I don't get it. Okay. I gotta go get this. I'm losing freaking. Try the blue. Let me back off the drag a little bit. Might be part of the reason. Yeah, I know. My drag was set too high on this. It was way too high. And I lost a good lure crankbait because of it. I thought I turned it down, but you did warn me. I'm not going to lie. And then I hit that one, and it went straight red. And I lost my yellow spinner. Oh, well. It's only fake money. I do use Uber Sheet sometimes. I haven't used it for today. I'm way too fast. I'll pull him straight up to the frickin' dock. I haven't looked at Uber Sheet in a week or so, but some of the stuff, the newer fish, like the is not on there yet because they haven't, I guess they haven't caught enough. If you go into Uber Sheet, oh, he's not in my chat. He's a Yeah, I'll try to link it. Let me pull it up real quick on my sheet. That's actual the link there. You can go to the Steam. Like him, Beast Boy. I gotta check my bandwidth because it was killing my bandwidth earlier. Still catching some frame drops. All right, back to fishing. I'm gonna go to about another 30 minutes, guys, and then take a little break after that. I was watching Shifty a while ago. Shifty had him on. And Turbo was hinting around at it, so I added it. Caught some frame drop, a little bit. Let me see. Go to we are cloudy. We're in a peak time. I think you can catch them on minnows out there too. I don't like this blue one. Well, it's the yellow works, the silver might work. I was screwing around. That's the 4-0. I'd been screwing around and not let my drag out of. I'd have been fine, I'd have caught some. But I lost my crankbait and I lost my yellow spinner because I wasn't paying attention to what I was doing. But this line is weak and it's got 12 pound test on it. I don't get it. It's fluoro, I guess. I don't know. Let's see. Bag off one more.
Yeah,
a yellow OG. Let's see here. Crawfish cranks. I don't have crawfish cranks. They like shiners. I didn't switch. Oh well. Yeah, it's a giant bobber. It's really not that big. It's just, there's a thing on the settings where you can make it giant. So I did. It's the size of a tree. I missed that one. It's like a giant buoy out there. It's not even a bobber, it's a buoy. It's actually not that big, it's really kind of funny. And they're kicking it around.
Thank you.
It's pretty good music. It's a little different. You went heavy metal to country there, so that's not bad. Good. This line is just, I can't stand it. Gotta get some better line. It's at the home though. Awesome bow fin. Crap XP, crap money. Yeah. Yeah, exactly. Do something about this line. I just need to make some money so I don't lose money on this trip. Yeah, I did a lot of EXP fishing for those big, the snook and the drum. But you don't make much money fishing for those. I got a cat. I got a channel cat. I'm just catching largemouth on this. I don't have the bait for that. Yeah, I know.
This is what the backyard looks like.
Oh, Medium cut, long. Yeah, I got some cut, but I don't know what the shop has here. I got a little bit of cut bait. I think I do. And I don't have the medium. I'll buy that. I'll give this a shot. I'm going to cut bait now. Because I don't have the crank baits to catch the sucker with. Any depth? What depth were you at, Ulther? You might have said that earlier. See you. Yeah, you got the shake and the booty in the back. Yeah. I got you. No, I got you. I'm bobber fishing just because I don't have the. I got jigs. I don't know what.
I cannot believe it.
Only got about 15 more minutes. I think largemouth are on top. I've caught peacock on top with a crankbait. I could jig fish too. I could jig if I wanted to. I'm getting any luck on this. Bringing it in, we'll go jig. Just got the wrong line when I came out here. I don't know what I was thinking. Try the crawfish. We'll see. Oh, I didn't switch. I hate it when I do that. Yeah, I'm getting a little. I lost my A number one. Nah, it's hurting. Losing that crankbait. That was an expensive lure, and I just. I can stop and go this one. I gotta get in a rhythm for it. Boom, 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 boom. Yeah, I lost the crankbait. Snapped it right off. Wasn't I happy? I don't just change lines and wasn't paying attention. And attention just snapped it right off. Had my drag to set too high for this line. I don't even know why I changed line on this. I really don't. I don't remember why I did that. It was a stupid mistake. Oh, this is not hitting anything. Wrong color, maybe. Whoa, 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 got it right there at the end. Yeah, did not miss that. There they are.
Hey, Granny, you know what I like?
Ulthers on the...
What I like about me is that I'm not on the best
That is a nice one. 7.5 pounds. My puny 2.5 pounder. Alright. Let's find out where we're at. I thought it was this leaves down here. Gotta earn my crankbait back. I'm not having that kind of luck. Those free fish. The bass jig. Yeah, I'm just grabbing at straws right now. I lost a good bass jig. I lost the pumpkin one. And that whole... Yeah. That's frustrating. So I went with the crayfish on the jig, and we're going to see what it did. I'm about to... take a little break for a couple hours. Yeah, I do need to change colors. I've been going at it about 3-4 hours here. Ah, but I think I'm going to cash it in there. And I'm going to go over here. Let me go check on something real quick. It at. Yeah. Losing that crankbait ruined my day. I really did. All right, I'm going to throw y'all over to a guy that's fishing in here, and he's actually in the room with us, and he can fish a lot better than I can today.
glue on that puzzle. When I glued that puzzle together, I had to use it to straighten it.
Is this it?
Maybe he's not going to want to bite this afternoon. Spoke too soon. Well, that might not be.